Hello guys, my name is BlueDigit, and today we're going to be playing a game called The Backrooms, 1998. I've been seeing this quite a bit, and most other Backrooms games, they look cool and cute, but I'm not sure I'd spend money on it. This one is the first one that I looked at, and like, I was genuinely freaked the fuck out. And the only reason I got this was because I saw a review that told me basically this thing is going to be very soon randomly generated. And the way the game feels could potentially be up to hours long. It's just that people rush through the game and there's a lot to be found and secrets. So I think that's very cool and important, and I want to give this game justice. Maybe I'm wrong with that review and we're going to figure it out, but everyone I've been asking or everyone I've been looking at when it comes to this game, it's fucking terrifying. And just from the video I've seen, Okay, I'll tell you this. Today's just not going to be in the video, but, like, I have her right next to me. And the only reason is because, like, if I get scared, I don't want to be in the room alone. Like, that's how I feel about this game, you know? So, and I think I'm justified in that. I don't want to be alone. How to? That's what I'm confused about. How to play tape. WC to move around, run a shift. Oh, God. Dude, you do not like seeing shift to run. That, you know, in a video game, you're fucked when that happens. Zoom in, examine objects, okay. Peek around corners, use paint gun. Okay, interesting. The Backrooms 1998 is a survival horror game where you have to find clues to unravel the story on how you ended up in the backrooms. Search for supplies, tools, and items to help you escape. This will be an escape room game, so you'll have to check all corners and each path closely. You can also find some tools that help you on your journey, such as a spray gun in the back rooms, which will help you mark your paths on the wall. So, shit. That is why checking every corner is vital. Things you may see in the shadows are sometimes not in shadows. Something or someone may be lurking in there with you. Use your stamina only when needed, and tread carefully, hiding in crawl spaces, under tables, or inside lockers. If you see something unusual, can be a good idea. Dude, I don't like this, man. I don't like hearing that shit. That's not good. Blue right now. Yo. We don't talk about that. Alright, I hope you guys are ready, because, I'm not. Alright. How's my webcam? Does it look okay? Is it in a good spot? She likes some tape. Oh, it's just loading. Oh, God, dude. Okay. This low-quality home video vibe is really just disturbing to me, just because, like, how it hits. Like, it feels so personal already. Let me guess, he's gonna get
nice
back.
One, Drake.
Oh shit, dude.
Look at these fools trying to skate. Come on, man, do something cool.
This game's really gonna try and make it feel real. And I don't like that.
Oh yeah, Drake! Woohoo!
Is he going to the back rooms, right? Yeah, it's 1998. He's sometime. Oh, yo! Oh my god! Oh my god! You see that in the bottom left, guys? It can read my mic. Can I move? Oh my god! I can move. Oh, that's my escape. What? Dude, the way I walk too looks real. Like, oh my god. Dude, what's wrong with my... It looks like I have two...
Left feet.
Like, what the fuck? That was my hands. I got, like, some... Dude, I don't have a left hand. What the fuck? Okay. Oh, no. I'm probably holding a camcorder. That's why. Never mind. You see, this smart shit like that I wouldn't realize. I don't like this already, dude. Okay. Can I grab this? No, you can't. Well, Dude. I'm gonna have to be quiet at certain points. That's horrible. I don't like that.
Hello?
Oh, shit, dude. Oh, God. This is me. I skated to the back rooms. Yo, I don't remember a Tony Hawk game looking like this. I guess I have a paint gun, so I can tell where I'm going, but I'm not sure if I want to use it this early on. Zooming in, you really can't zoom in a whole lot. Yeah. Can you move? Oh, gosh, dude. Dude, I don't know about this, man. Like, what happens if I die?
Guys, you think this is funny?
Dude, this is fucking rat, dude. Okay, Escape 3 is a little different than I remember. Yeah. Running for a long period of time makes you run out of stamina. I wish you knew where your stamina gauge was.
Anyone around?
Whoa, I saw that move. Is that a glitch? Or is that supposed to... No. What's that? A battery. Okay. Anything else I gotta grab? Dude, I'm so slow at this shit because I always get scared. There. There's a reason why I think these were there, and I'm gonna keep it like that, so just don't, no. That's all I gotta say, just no. Let's go over here. I don't want to open that yet, because I'm scared. What's this? Oh, the flashlight's there! I just didn't notice it before, probably. I think. You have an angle head pocket flashlight. Okay, I do not want to use that flashlight unless I need to. What the fuck? Just a singular room. Okay. Wait, there's something on the ground? There was. You see, I don't even notice that shit sometimes. Looks like an edgy toad. Oh, there's... Okay, I get it. Okay. My main new friends, his name I think was Lee or Liam. Don't remember. I'm playing at his house, but it's cold down here in the basement. I wonder when he let me go home. Don't go near it, you idiot. Is someone going to chase me now? Yo, where's Liam? Like, wait, what's gonna chase me? Was it the little mannequin thing in the fucking wall? What am I an idiot for looking at? Door's jammed. Oh god, dude. If something busts through here, I'm gonna scream, dude. Don't spoil anything. I want to see Blue get scared. Shut up. I don't want to get scared. Fuck. Okay. What's over there? Yo, what's over there? I see that shit. Yo. You see, like, it's all it is. It's atmosphere, man, when you have a game like this. Dirty footprints leave a trail. This can be used as an advantage. See which way you came from. I can't get lost yet, right? Hide? What's that?
Hello?
Shut the fuck up! Idiot saying hello and shit. Okay, I forgot. How do I use my spray gun? Settings. Controls. Spray gun. I remember. So tab. Wait, I don't even have a spray gun. Okay. Dude, I don't like this. Door's locked, needs a key. I haven't played this, but it's common sense to not go near something sus. Oh god. Dude, I don't like that. I don't want to speak. I'm just going to be interacted with some point of interest. Something moving? I don't want to move and turn off. I don't want to turn off the music. If there's a monster that's at bay, because the music's on. I fucking turn off the music, I'm dead. Purple, help me, I'm scared. What the fuck? Love you, X. Fried chicken. My boy in the South. Dude! No. No. Stop.
Guys, this isn't funny.
Dude, shut the fuck up. I'm gonna die if you do that shit. There's a little evil kid in here. I'm fucked. I'm just scared of that microphone. A fetus doll, what the fuck? Damn, Planned Parenthood's doing some fucked up shit, dude. No. No, no. Dude, I can't stay calm on this shit.
Hello?
Stay, please. Stay calm. Stay calm. We're fine. Damn it! Stop it, baby. We're gonna fucking die 'cause you. Oh, fuck that shit, dude. You were one ugly. Fuck, I hope you know that. No, 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 no. I'm not doing this. Dude, I can't do this. I'm sorry. Just give me a second. Okay, okay, you know when a game does that shit, they're gonna fuck you up, man. Dude, what the fuck? Oh, fuck that shit, dude. Ah! Okay. Okay, we're good, we're good, we're good. I'm not a pussy. I'm not a pussy. No.
Like, is that like a premonition or something?
Well, we saw a fetus doll.
Well, I saw that.
So, that looks like an amalgamation. I don't know. There's probably some Backrooms lore we can look up, but oh god. I'm in a dead end, and I got the door key to where I was beforehand, so that means I have to go all the way back, the same way I went, and you know what that means. Yeah.
You're gonna get fucked.
Oh, shit. Alright. I'm going to, oh god, okay. That fucking doll thing chases me, I swear to god. Fuck this shit, dude! What the fuck? It's gone! It's fucking gone. Yo, what the fuck? Damn. These bitches got all fucked up. Kids. Can I take this one with me? Fuck! Ran a flashlight. I think we're fine. All we gotta do is find some place to hide. Those are arms, dude. Those are baby arms, man. Oh my god, on the radio, he's talking about that kid that died. Yo, I see that. Dude, he's over there. You see that? We're going in the locker right now. He's in there. You see that? He's in there. Might not see the marker is right there. Okay. My headless girlfriend's right there, so we're good. We've gone through this shit before. Okay. And my real girlfriend is also here, so yeah.
I'm not gonna help you.
It's gone. He's gone. Kill me, bitch. Okay. Hide. Who is this breaking?
Hello?
Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. What are you doing? You don't know a fuck. Lou, why do you never run? Because I'm scared to run. Okay, I have a spray gun. Why did it save? Why did it save when I touched the TV? Is his hand going up when I look away? Why does he look so scary? You can only save your progress near TVs. What's his mouth doing? So, like, this is a safe room, basically. Okay.
It never said you were safe.
Shut up. Shut up. Okay. We're good. You're good. I miss you, I miss you, I miss you. Don't make a sound. It can hear, but no eyes. Fuck, man. That's what I'm mad at. Hello? Guess I'll stay there. That's all you can do, just a little dot. You're making me gonna die.
I was hoping my sneeze would scare me.
Fuck that. So there. Alright, Maddie. We're gonna call you Maddie, okay? Because that's some bitch I didn't like in high school. I'm going to like you, though. Okay? Because I trust you. You're going to stay there. Okay? You just want to stay there. Actually, I didn't like Maddie in middle school, either. She's a cunt. Alright, we're good. It's moving, but we're good. I think I took the wrong approach. We're going down here. Okay, this is the safe area. Doors, or it will notice. Mark your path. Watch for footprints/blood. IGP it coming for you. Hide. Arrows can guide you sometimes. Seem too angry. Okay. I don't think we need to be in here. I think we're good. It will notice if I have fucking doors. Are you shitting me? Oh god, dude. I don't like. Fuck that, dude. Feet fetish motherfuckers. Okay. God. Y'all be watching Quentin Tarantino movies too much. Hey Maddie, I'm back. You good? Alright, thanks Maddie, I'll be back. Don't let him do anything, Maddie. I probably shouldn't. I don't think I'm bad at reading this. Believe in God. What the fuck are you doing with that baby? It's a fucking goat! What the fuck? The can? Fucking going, homies. Dude, that is not the way. That is not the fucking way. Okay. Fuck that. Oh, God. You know, there's a locker, some bad shit's about to go down. And the music's getting creepy too, man. Fucking close your fingers. Okay. I'm not scared. Dude, I don't know if I can do this, man. Fuck. Sometimes it's bad. Fuck me up, dude. What the fuck was that?
Guys? You think this is funny?
I see. Dude, what the fuck is this thing? I don't want to be. Okay. Dude, the atmosphere of this game is fucking me up, dude. I don't know what to say. Well, I know exactly how scared Blue is starting saying ooh-woo and all that. Hey, thanks for the advice. Saw that shit! Come on, fucker, let's go! Do I have no more fucking battery? It's fucking dark. Completely dark. Look at those fucking emo kids. I'm not fucking emo.
Sure, buddy.
This is fucked up.
No shit! I die. This is it. Fuck you. I see my ass. I fucking see you too, cunt.
Everything feels the same.
Because it is, probably.
Can't be real.
Shut the fuck up. Get us both killed. Dude, it's my sus. It's my little sussy guy.
This place is fucked up. I need to get out of here right now.
I know. Shut the fuck up. I'm trying. Pussy. What's our inventory? Do we even find anything? What's this? Do we even find anything, dude? We're fucking losers. Maddie? Hey, Maddie. Okay. Did I fuck up somewhere? Chained up. We need a fucking key. Alright. I think we're safe. We gotta find something, though. Because this place, nobody's come by yet. I'm gonna try something. I don't know if I'm doing it right, though. Alright, fuck you. I'm putting the ape on top. There, now it's Travis. You happy, you fuck? Alright. Okay. I don't know, man. I don't know. It's really hard. I'm an idiot! Oh my god, I'm an idiot! Guys! I have a crowbar. I can take these off. Alright, well, we went that way. Wish me luck. Key. Joe in there, he won't see us!
Oh my god. Control my breathing.
Please stop. I'm hearing him run. He's running. He's coming. He's coming. What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Examine. Examine. I'm examining. I gotta get a fucking padlock shit. In here. In here. In here. I can hear him. I'm getting him. It stopped. It stopped. We're good? We're safe? Oh, I can't fucking breathe, dude.
smell. Holy shit, that's scary as fuck.
Whoa.
Away from that fucking vagina monster, we're good, okay? Because that's all it is. It's a fucking bloody ass fuck. No, this game really is just a choose your poison, because even when I'm running from this fuck, I've been jump scared probably like fucking 16 times, and every time I have to hold my fucking breath because I can't talk, only barely let it up this little fucking thing.
Shitting me.
No. You stay there, little fucking baby fuck. What the fuck's up with all these babies? What the fuck? What? God damn it. Why is there evil fucking babies? I don't have time for evil fucking babies.
Yeah.
good the other times, and I couldn't fucking do it that time, okay? Now shut the fuck up. Thank you. this way's safer.
You can get in here, fat fuck, can you? Yeah! Yeah, you little shit! Fuck you! Fuck you! Because, like, basically, he'll just know you're at. Play stealth those jump scares. Good jump scare, but it's like you have to really control yourself, which thankfully I've been able to, but it's also like there's not a lot of payback for, like, controlling yourself. And it should be that you control yourself and they don't find you based off that. I know he passed me. Here we go. Here we go.
because the video is running a little bit long, I'm gonna cheat a little bit just because I'm a little bit curious. Because I don't know what to do at this point. Basically, we're not even close to done. Which is... Oh, God. Okay. Okay.
Eat that, shithead. Yeah, what you gonna do, fucker? You gonna come in here? Yeah, you're too fat. Eat shit. Fat fuck. Come on! I'm over here. Over here, wrong way. You're going the wrong way. Dude, you fucking clown. There's sound over there. Fuck that. I'm sorry, dude, but you see how annoying that is? Like, that's what I'm talking about. So, whatever. I don't know other people are supposed to do that. Maybe you mute your mic, but it's like, I don't know, man. Basically, so my mic is obviously on, but it's like, I clearly just made a noise there, and you can't see, it said, but I can hear. I don't know, man. It's just a little irritating. That's all I gotta say. Here's what I will say, okay? I'm gonna end it here just because I'm tired. We could do a part two of this, and we'll do it, alright? But, I think we'll edit it just because, like, that just annoyed me, dude. Like, I'm not gonna keep just waddling around for fucking hours like that. Like, that's just, I think you gotta do this a bit at a time because, like, the fear kind of left me when I was only worrying about that monster. It's probably just the way I think, but it's like, I already knew the other ones would be jump scares. If there's multiple monsters, multiple things that could hurt me, different story. That's why SAP works, right? If you ever played that game, and I enjoy SAP thoroughly, because there literally are multiple things that can kill you, dude. You can literally fucking find a candy jar, and that will fucking kill you. If you get too greedy, take too many candies. So I love SCP and the universe that's made there, but Backrooms is the same exact thing, just a different universe. Interesting is their choice here. I think atmospherically, it's perfect. This game atmospherically is amazing. That's why at the beginning, I was scared shitless, because I thought she was about to hit the fan immediately. I was wrong. Very well done, especially for a first time experience. I can tell, though, what they're doing there, and this was, that's why I started, like, holding my breath and not getting scared at the end. Because I know they're just jump scares, and the main only threat is that fucking, the fucking vagina man monster, dude. Like, I don't know what to call it. And it's just sort of a shame, so. But if you guys enjoyed that, I'm going to end this right here, and, if you haven't already, like and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next one. If you're on Twitch, though, we're going to move on to a different game. So, hello, this is Future Blue here. I just want to say hello, guys, and I hope you guys enjoyed that video. I know it was a bit longer, but I wanted to make something that felt very genuine as just a gameplay video. And a lot of times I fret about editing a lot, and I thought just uploading this the way it was would be nice. I hope I didn't miss too much, because I know there were a few parts where it just got like kind of stagnant and boring. So please let me know in the comments what you guys thought and if I should edit it more and whatnot. I'm trying to testing around if I should edit videos highly or not. I had a good time playing this game, and the only issue I had with it was the mic input. If they messed with that just a tiny bit, I probably would enjoy it a little bit more. But for what the game was and how it worked, I thought it was great. I really enjoyed every bit of it, and I hope you guys did too. So all I really gotta say, guys, is as always, smile, keep it up, and let's fight for your future, so bread some tries. If you haven't already, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys. Whoop.